Greetings from the Magic City. Expectations were very high as to how the finale of the CL Winter Series will be, since the general classification was by the minimum differences. The work should be done by Best Buddies Racing Team, since Hernandez had the obligation to separate himself from his immediate followers, Borrego and Cano. Multiple attacks came from Michael, Baggioni, and Sebastian were glued to his wheel. In the last third of the race, 12 riders managed to break away from the pack, gaining a 40-second gap. Later, Ruben Campagnoni went in a solo to win the stage. In regards of the GC, a close sprint separated by centimeters the top three of the table, giving the victory to Borrego racing for Somi Bikes, followed by Hernandez with Best Buddies Racing, and close the podium Cano representing Amino Rip Team. Until next time, ciao ciao!